are so many different coins here. Perhaps they belonged to a trader from Kedbardu. I'll give them a place of honor in memory of this fallen traveler.